Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Usually all the Muslims know that alcohol is prohibited in Islam. So whether you are living in the Western world or the Eastern world, practicing Muslims do not drink alcohol. But the Muslims living in the Western world have some other problems too. For instance, they have Christmas parties, New Year parties, different types of festivals, office parties. And they say, if we do not attend office party, for instance, then we are isolated and sometimes we do not get promotions. So first of all, first question is that, is it allowed to attend such parties where alcohol is usually drunk? Yes, it is allowed to attend such parties. Number one is that the Muslim who is attending the party, he should not drink alcohol. Neither he should sit on the table or on any place where he should be counted as a member of the sitting people who are drinking alcohol. If he is counted as the member of the drinking alcohol, although he is not drinking, he is drinking something else or eating something else, which is allowed, which is not prohibited in Islam, even then it is not allowed to sit with these people who are drinking alcohol. So the first problem is that, even though I am not drinking alcohol, then also I am not allowed to sit with these people who are drinking alcohol. If, for instance, I am not drinking, I am not eating, I am not drinking Pepsi or 7-Up also, or water, but I am only sitting with the people who are drinking alcohol. The ruling of Ayatollah Sistani is that it is an obligatory precaution not to sit with these people and stand up and go away, even though it is allowed to attend the party, it is allowed to attend the seminar and things like that where alcohol is drunk. But you have to be separated from these people who are drinking alcohol. For instance, your colleagues, 2-3 Muslims or any other who are not drinking alcohol, you just make an arrangement on the other table and sit on the other table, although your nearby table, the people are sitting, they are drinking alcohol, but on your table, few people are sitting, they are Muslim or even non-Muslim, and they are not drinking alcohol. So you are not counted with the people who are drinking alcohol. Then it is allowed to attend such parties, even though it is a New Year party or a Christmas party and Christmas functions.
Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad.